RentalInstrument.com has been providing students throughout Fairfield County with band and orchestra instruments since 2004. The company has locations in Westport, Greenwich, and New York, and Sunday marked the grand opening of its Norwalk location.
This is our corporate location / service center. That's where all the instruments will be gathered here for repair and service.
The celebration kicked off with a check presentation to Norwalk's mayor and superintendent of schools. In support of music education, Quo donated a $100,000 voucher to the city of Norwalk for rental instruments and repairs.
Children are too young to know the hardship that prevents them from getting an education, a music education.
No kid who wants an instrument in this system should not be able to get one. And between our budget and his contributions, we're going to make sure that happens.
Every time that a child walk to our premise, I see them walk away with a smile on their face while they carry a violin, or they carry a cello, or they're hauling a big bass or a trombone. And I want to make sure that every single child, whether they could afford it or they can't, all walk away with that same smile.
Quo says he hopes the new Norwalk location at 547 Main Ave will soon become more than just a repair center.
We are hoping that in a year or two, we will start making instruments right here in this beautiful property here. And inside every instrument that we make, it will say made in Norwalk, Connecticut.
Well, you know, they always say that in America we don't make things anymore. So anytime we can have an industry and to make something so beautiful that is going to bring so much joy, we get the benefit of everything. We get people who have jobs, and the product they make is going to bring joy to thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of people.
To find out more about Rental Instrument, visit rentalinstrument.com. In Norwalk, Samantha McKelvey, it's relevant.com.